Shall we say ornate or ornamental, lovely form artwork. We have diapters running through the middle section. We have chrysocolle around the outsides. I think there may be traces of calcite as well on an almost dolomite matrix. Just want to show you some of these diapters are crystalline. So it's a nice rich dark green contrasting with a very pale, what I see is blue. There's a little bit of the crystalline chrysocolle here, the little botryoids of chrysocolle. Could even be shattercut, please look at my description. And of course to display like this, like an angel. You have the wings on the top and flying along. And then of course, in my humble opinion, the back is not all that much to look at. Still, it has a beauty, a different kind of beauty. There's a darker blue over there. Maybe shattercut, most likely chrysocolle. Chrysocolle running from the light blue into the dark blue. I usually look at the cross section. If there's none of the fan effect, then I go with chrysocolle. From the, I suspect this is from the Tantara mine, anyway from the Copper Crescent, Katanga Copper Crescent, copper mines of the Congo. Lovely, rich, fruity diopter is sitting embedded in a matrix of dolomite and chrysocolle encrusting it.